sister, and it's devoted to me on the album launch. It's been a long day. We've been waiting for this day, and I'm so glad, I'm so thankful to God that it's here today. And I can't but just say thank you, Jesus. It's an album that will bless your life. It's an album that is fully loaded with the word of God to encourage you in this time and season. She's really worked so hard to make sure that this album is here, and it's here for us all. And I'm so grateful, I'm so excited, and I'm so expecting for her. And I just want to pray that Sister Rotimi, that this is the day that the Lord has made, that you will continue to take you higher and higher and higher in Jesus' name, from glory to glory in the name of Jesus. You will not lack anything, whatever that you need for this ministry to be empowered, for this ministry to go forth into the world, for this ministry to go from glory to glory, the Lord will provide for you. I'm so happy to be here to support, and I wish you the very best. I love you.
My name is Abimbola Taro, and I'm here to join my sister, Sister Rotimi. And she's a wonderful lady, and I can tell you, I'm so proud to join this army of God, because I believe God is using her for greater heart. She has been doing well. Her first album was excellent. It's her second album, and I'm here also to be a part of the program. And I pray for her that God will help her and everything. She leads her hand on be successful. One more time, keep on your patience to her, and God bless her in Jesus' name. Amen.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, my name is MC OJB, and it's a pleasure to be here today to celebrate with our lovely sister, to launch this beautiful project, this baby that she's been pregnant with for years. So can I please beg your indulgence to rise up as we start with an opening prayer? Can I ask you all to please rise up? God bless you. And to give us the opening prayer, it's my pleasure to welcome Pastor Iwoku. God bless you, sir. Please put your hands together for him. I hope I pronounce it right.
Hallelujah. Shall we pray, please? Father, in Jesus' name, in your word, we are made to understand that no one, no man, no woman can receive anything unless it is given from above. We thank you for what is happening today. It is your doing. It is marvelous in our eyes. Father, be thou glorified in the name of Jesus. Your grace over your daughter, Sister Rotimi Olani, for making it possible to birth a second album today. Daddy, we bless your holy name. Since the time she has been preparing, since the time this day has been set apart for this ceremony, we thank you because you have not allowed anything to happen to her, to our crew, members of our family, and all friends and well-wishers gathered here today. Heavenly Father, be thou glorified in the name of Jesus. Blessed be your holy name. Lord, as we are proceeding into program now, we commit everything unto you. I will pray from beginning to the middle to the end. You will take absolute control in the name of Jesus. Everybody that has been assigned to perform one role or the other, we pray the Spirit of the living God will indwell them and lead them right in the name of Jesus. It is said that we are children of God gathered, Satan appeared there. But we pray concerning this ceremony today, Satan and his evil messengers will not have any role to play in the name of Jesus. Lord, we pray that your glory will descend mightily in this sanctuary today in the name of Jesus. Everything will be to your glory. Everything will be to our blessing in the name of Jesus. We commit our sister unto you and those who will join her in singing, all the instrumentalists and even the instruments. Heavenly Father, we pray nothing will go wrong in the name of Jesus. Nothing will go wrong in the name of Jesus. I say nothing will go wrong in the name of Jesus. In this environment, wherever any evil spirit may be hibernating, we call down the fire of God to flush them out in the name of Jesus.
Because you have come, because I have come, we shall be blessed. Amen. And anytime we'll be remembering this day, we shall be with full cause to glorify the name of the Lord. Amen. Let it be so in the name of Jesus. Amen. All those who are still on the way, we pray you will bring them here safely in the name of Jesus. Amen. Lord, we bless your holy name. Amen. This is not the first album launch our sister will be celebrating. It is the second, and we pray it will not be the last in the name of Jesus. Amen. Lord, we bless your holy name. Amen. Thank you, Father, Lord God, as we pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 And a louder amen.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you very much. Please let me put your hands together for Pastor. Without wasting much or any more of our time, let me just announce to you that because we started just a little bit late, please bear with me. When the me in me start coming out, please bear with me. Don't think, don't be alarmed to call police or anything. It's just normal. Because in the presence of God, there's liberty. In the presence of God, you can do anyhow. Amen. So right now, today, can I just say to you that, okay. Let me just move on to prayer and worship. Please, ladies and gentlemen, kingdoms, I told you I want to be calm. Let's do this in a very English way. Amen. Amen. Should we do it in the English way or the Nigerian way?
Nigerian way.
All right, the English, if you want us to do it in the English way, say hallelujah. Okay, we have a lot of English people here then. If you want us to do it in Nigeria, we are shout hallelujah! Okay. All right. Pastor, we have a lot of Nigerians here. So, Nigerians always like to do things by force. You know, the Bible says the kingdom of God suffered violence was because of Nigerians. Balance already attacking my mic. Please, ladies and gentlemen, without wasting more time, please help me put your hands together for the Kingdom Sound Team. God bless you. We'll be right back.
church in your presence, Lord. We pray that our worship and our praise shall be acceptable in your sight today. Father, let us give unto you all of the glory, all of the honor, all of the adoration that is due to your name. We pray and we ask that you reside in our worship, that you reside in this place.